Or did I catch anything on video? Shy? What would you like our viewers to hear? So far, nothing really from this app. One of the things that I hate doing since I was little. If it's dark or it's night, I cannot look at myself in the mirror. It scares me. Especially in the dark, I don't know. I don't want to see what's around. I don't want to see what's in the mirror. I don't want to see my face. Sometimes I felt like it's changed while I was looking in the mirror, and it freaked me out. So right now we'll do it, and I'll record it. We'll see. Didn't see anything. Just heard a few noises, but nothing big. Missed. So far, nothing really from this app. Patience. So the EVP alarm, I just set it on here, and if a spirit comes by or touches it, it will go off. Never tried it. It's a new app. It's the one I paid for. So far, haven't really played with it much. So I'll start. So I'm gonna go sit down, and if we hear a beep, then that's what it is. I hear you. Moving around. So I was gonna finish this video, but I can't go without letting them say something for the end. So I'm gonna go to let's try Necrophonic. A lot of you like that one. So speak and say what happened and what they saw, and they can speak for a little bit. What would you like our viewers? What would you like our viewers to hear? Any messages special? Will I catch anything on video? Or did I catch anything on video? Shy? Should I go to the mirror now with the flash on? Okay. I got 2 minutes and then I'll stop it. Saved by an angel. Thank you. It's right there in my room. Okay, so I don't make videos a lot because I have kids. I have five kids. And with the whole spirit world and demons and all that, when you mess with them, some of them do get angry. Some of them are just mean and bad. And they do like to attack the family, especially innocent ones, like kids and stuff like that. So I try not to do a lot of things here at the house or when the kids are around. So I'll do it when they go to my mom's house, and I'll record for hours and hours and hours, save it all, and then do lots of parts, because that's how I feel. I don't feel the kids should be near it when I'm doing it, because a lot of people do not believe in it, but I do believe in it, and that's how I feel. So yeah, that's why I have a lot of parts to my videos, and I don't make a lot of different ones. But thank you for subscribing, the new subscribers and the people watching, the comments, thank you.